so recently I picked up this Shepard's crook at Layman's, and now is a perfect time to put it to use. Realized that one of our ewes didn't have an ear tag, and she just had some lambs. So we're gonna go over there, use the crook in order to... So I use this to help stabilize and catch her. And then I get her like this. And you wanna avoid the vein. There we go. Now she's ewe number 24.